For Jade and Tyr, fighting is their job, so the things they say can sound a bit extreme. You're a civilian, so I think your hesitation and concern are to be expected.
Does it not bother you that your subordinates kill people? Isn't it your job to save people?
It can't be helped. Sadly, the Order of Lorelei has stopped being a religion of life. You'll see soon enough.
Why so serious?
Why did you become a soldier, Jade?
Are you scared of killing people? I think your reaction is really quite natural. The world could probably benefit from having fewer soldiers anyway.
I don't know what I should do.
Relax. You'll be protected until we arrive at Batical. We'd be in quite a bind if you died on us.
Stop making fun of me!
But I'm not. There's no shame in running or protecting your own life. Live a safe life inside a safe city and hire guards when you're forced to leave it. That's how normal people live.
It must have been tough for you, suddenly thrown out into the world like this.
I had no idea things were this bad outside of the city.
Sometimes you can earn bounties for killing monsters and bandits. Outside the towns, killing people isn't considered a crime, as long as it's not proven to be for personal malice.
How many people have you killed?
Who knows? Less than that soldier right there, I imagine.
Aren't you scared?
Of course I'm scared. That's why I fight. Because I don't want to die. I still have things to do.
Like what?
Revenge.
Huh?
Just kidding.
Are you sure you're all right?
Huh?
The fighting was hard on you, wasn't it? I knew you were a civilian, but it seems I didn't really understand what that meant. I'm sorry.
Why are you apologizing? You're the one who got hurt.
As long as I'm a soldier, it's my duty to protect civilians. Getting injured in the process merely means I wasn't strong enough, that's all.
You're weird. To me, it just sounds like you're trying to sound tough.
That's not true.
Uh-huh.
Are you going to sleep now, Master?
Yeah.
Good night.
Luke, wake up. It's time to get going.
Are you all right to be moving around?
Yes. Thank you for your concern.
Tyr, Guy, and I will take up a triangle formation. You'll stay in the center with Ion and defend yourself if necessary.
What?
In other words, you don't have to fight, Luke. Come on, let's get going.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
I'll fight too.
Aren't you afraid of killing?
Of course not.
You shouldn't force yourself, Luke.
I'm serious. I mean, okay, yeah, I'm a little scared, but if I have to fight to survive, then that's what I'll do. I'm not gonna hide in the corner.
I'm so proud of you, Master!
Would you shut up? Anyway, I've made up my mind. From now on, I fight, without hesitation.
To kill someone means to rob them of their future, even if it is to protect yourself.
And it can earn you the hatred of others.
Are you prepared to deal with that? Can you face that responsibility without running away, without making excuses?
You said yourself, you aren't killing people because you want to. I've made up my mind. I'm not here just to be a burden. I'm gonna take responsibility too.
But...
I don't see any problem with that. We'll give Luke a chance to show us his resolve.
Just don't push yourself too hard, Luke.